Hello, everybody. Hey, glad to see everybody here tonight. We are running over on time a little bit, so I'll try to keep it short. A little bit about myself. I've been here for over 40 years. I grew up here since the 70s. I remember growing up in Sherwood Park. I used to walk to the Horse Creek and I'd go fishing. And I was afraid to get the water to the grass. There was a bunch of fish in there. Who knew it was in the grass? Well, today, there's nothing but muck. I've been here a long time. Growing up, I grew up in Sherwood Park. We grew up pretty poor. We didn't have much. There was times that my family went without food. My father was a roofing contractor. Back then, you didn't need a license. You had to do good work. Because if you didn't, you didn't eat. So my dad had about a fifth grade education, and I would help him do his build and stuff. He was also in Vietnam, and he was in the Army Infantry, and when I turned 18, my world changed. My dad, who was exposed to Agent Orange, got sick and he died. And I was the oldest. I was 18, my brother was 6, and my youngest brother was 8. So I started digging ditches to help pay for my family. I got pretty dirty. I worked for Bavard County Road and Bridge, digging ditches, building roads. I learned a lot. And then I went off in the military. I served my country in the Coast Guard as a rescue swimmer, boarding officer. I got out and I wanted to go into law enforcement. So I got to work a few years at the Sanford Police Department, one of the roughest areas in the county, actually in the state. Wanted to come back home, my family was still here. And I went to work with the Melbourne Police Department. And I worked there for 12 years before I retired. During that time, I wanted to be an entrepreneur. I started my first company, then I started my second, I started my third. Very successful. I worked very hard for everything that I have. I worked hard so I could give back to my community. I won my first Melbourne Regional Chamber Award back in 2004. I continue in the community. Some people know me as the basketball coach at the Bavard County Sheriff's Office. And we get to get in the community and play, and I find it very rewarding. And I'm able to give back. I will continue to give back. You remember me and you. I'm Paul Alfrey. I'm going to do what I say. Where I came from, I have people here. I don't owe anybody anything. But I owe my community everything. And there's no one that's going to outwork me. I'm here for my community. I'll always be here. Why am I the best candidate? That's easy. I mean, that's actually very easy. You know, I'm the only candidate in District 5 race that's a military veteran. I'm the only candidate that's got public safety experience, road and bridge experience. I'm the only candidate that's a father, that's a husband, that owns property in Melbourne. So everything impacts me, impacts you. And I'm going to work hard for the city of Melbourne on the District 5 seat. Thank you, everybody.